of what women have been taught about weight loss up until this point. Now, this is a new book released just by Dr. Beth Westy here out of Minneapolis. She is a doctor of chiropractic, author, and speaker, and just released this new book about 3 weeks ago. I'm so excited to have you here this morning. So we are talking about women's health, and so just kind of describe a little bit about your background for our viewers this morning.
So I'm trained as a chiropractor, but I'm also certified in Eastern medicine, and really drawing a lot from that Eastern medicine to really hone in on nutrition for women's hormones. There's so many things out there for women to try and follow, and oftentimes we get caught up in following the wrong plan for what our bodies do. So we get stuck and frustrated with the results or lack of results that we're getting, yet we're following the wrong map to get to this destination.
Sure, so what can we do then to make sure we're on the right path?
So my entire book is based on nutrition for hormones, eating for estrogen, eating for progesterone. Estrogen actually burns carbs naturally,
okay.
So you can choose different foods during that time to really benefit burning carbs. Progesterone burns fat naturally, so switching up what you're eating to actually burn more fat, amazing, amazing difference.
Yeah, and is this a great motivation too to get people kind of thinking about that? Because for me, it's like you try so many things and it's just like, I give up.
Yes.
I give up.
Yeah. on average, women start 4 diets a year.
Oh, wow.
And if you think about it, like, why would they do that? Because they're not working.
Exactly. Okay, I love it. So you also brought these protein balls. So why are these important to add into our diet?
Yes, so women actually build muscle differently than men do. And protein is one of the nutrients that women actually lack a lot in their diet, nutrition on a daily basis, that really is key to getting to their optimal health and having that weight loss result that they want.
Okay.
So this is a quick, easy recipe that I love, 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 that you can really make in a jiffy, no bake. It's just coconut oil and then any type of nut butter. I like peanut butter or almond butter, a little bit of honey added in just to sweeten it just a touch.
Okay.
And then I actually add a chocolate protein powder. This boosts the protein a ton. And then you make it into a little protein ball, right? You can make it fancy with sprinkle butter.
Sure. And why is it so important that we, you know, have protein in our diet?
So protein is the building block for muscle tissue. Key important fact is that women need to have 20 grams of protein to even start building muscle.
Oh, wow.
And oftentimes women are like, oh, I'm eating a couple of eggs for breakfast. Oh, that's healthy. I get that some protein. Well, an egg only has like 6 grams of protein.
Okay.
So you're getting about 12 grams of protein for breakfast, not even getting close to that 20-gram mark that you need to start building muscle.
Wow, no kidding. Now, these are really good, but you also have a talk coming up tomorrow, so if people are interested to find out more about you, where can they catch that?
I will be at the Burn Boot Camp here in Eau Claire at 10 a.m., and it is a free talk open to anybody who's wanting to learn more or wanting to dive into nutrition or just looking for a different solution for their health overall.
Sure, and where is that?
That is in town locally.
Okay, sounds good. Perfect. All right, well, that is coming up at 10 a.m. tomorrow. So thank you so much for joining us, Dr. Beth Westy. Well, we will have more Hello Wisconsin after this. Sorry. Do you know where it's at?
I have the address.